All right. MLB the Show. Look, this was a $70 game. They bumped it up since it's PS5. They're like, "Oh, you got money for a PS5? Here, you'll be paying more for the games now." Annoying. All right. Well, Road to the Show is just like you have a player and then you just kind of like, play them throughout the whole career. But I like what I want to do is have a team
With the MLB draft
and
already
manage them
underway, a young prospect
and
shares
play
his
them.
expectations with a former coach.
You're gonna put the phone further away from your face. I have not been talking to a particular team, Joe. Or I'm Joe. Okay. What do you have in mind? I want to be on a good team. All right. Don't want to tie up your line. Yeah, okay. As if I have any people calling my phone.
Carlos, you lived that in your baseball career. What's this world like?
Oh, it's extremely exciting. You know that if you perform, you will get the call.
We've got a developing story here. JP, what are you hearing?
I'm checking the numbers, I'm talking to my sources and my scouts, and they're all telling me, hey, this could actually work.
Most of us mere mortals, when we were that age, we were barely chewing gum and
any
walking at the
calls.
same time, let alone playing the hardest game there is.
That CP's pumping up mentally here to adapt. That's what good players do.
That dream of getting the big leagues is now becoming reality with that one phone call.
911, what's your emergency? The Rays. Garbage. Wow, that was
continuing our MLB Draft Day
wow,
2
funny.
wrap-up coverage. Back to the prospect that we mentioned before the break. There was some surprise, even some
Yeah,
criticism
so
of the front
surprising.
office, over how early he went off the board. Jonathan Mayo, what do you think of this pick?
Man, I don't think any of us saw this one coming. This definitely feels like a reach to me. I had him more as a day three kind of guy.
Yeah.
There was a split camp. A lot of scouts disagreed whether he's better as a pitcher or better as a hitter. I'm guessing the team felt that he's got potential on both sides of the ball, and maybe that adds some value to him. But this made me scratch my head a little bit for sure.
All right, Jonathan Mayo, thanks. What about you, Jim Callis? Was this a head scratcher or the reach of the draft, as some of the other analysts have suggested?
Yeah, I talked to somebody with the team, and they look, they're excited to get this guy. This is a guy they really want. And the two points the club made to me were, one, this whole debate, is he a hitter, is he a pitcher, what are you going to do with him? There was a lot of confusion. This team isn't confused. This team feels like he's got very good potential as a hitter and as a pitcher. They may even try to play him both ways. And they felt like there were a couple other teams that were starting to sniff around this guy. And this isn't the NFL or NBA draft where you can trade down to get a guy you want. If you want a guy, you have to take him because there's no trades. And they felt like if they didn't take him where they did, somebody else was going to get them. And they just absolutely did not want that to happen.
Jim Callis, we appreciate the time. Thanks.
Okay.
A
Let's
minor
make it
league
vague
manager
enough.
checks in with one of his players to discuss a
Oh
launch
boy.
plan for the young man's development.
The club is intrigued by your potential as a two-way player, Joe. Let's try it. Infield for sure, as a pitcher. Oh, okay. Well, second base is probably my second pick then. Okay. I'll give you one game on the mound and a couple on the field. Touch base.
Rolling along with the podcast and back on the prospect who's divided the scouting community, I am opposed to this belief that he went too high. I really think he could be a steal here. This is a guy who's got so much development left to do. He's got so much potential. And I think all the scouts who are down on him think, oh, he's not a finished product. We don't know what he is. That, to me, could be a good thing. He can
That's
hit.
Literally
He can feel.
anybody.
He can pitch. There is so much untapped potential so far for this guy. I'm excited to see what he becomes. And certainly as he gets started actually playing, actually being in games, we're going to be able to talk to some other folks who get a better read on him and see what they think. I'm excited for that. And frankly, I'm going to have my eye on him for a while.
Okay. I swear. What am I playing? Random. I guess I'm random now. Joe Random. Can I, like, change my stats? My ball player. Okay. How do I change my name? Joe Random. General. Well, let's just go Joe Rogan then, at this point. Okay. Sure. Last name. I don't know if they. I don't think they had Rogan, so. But we'll look. R. No, doesn't look like it. Nope. Hack. Home run. Doc. We can go Flash. I kind of like Flash.
Flash.
Joe Flash. Joe. Joe. Joe Mama. We gotta do something like that. Joe. Shoeless Joe. Joe Shoeless Joe. What? Joe. I like the in front of it, the man.
The man. The kid. The dude.
The dude.
The bambino. Three finger. Three finger Mordecai.
Okay.
Tiny. Tippy. Crane. Triceratops.
Triceratops!
Triceratops.
Why is that funny?
Tug. Trucks.
Trucks.
Whitey. Whiz.
Oh, yeah. Why do you have to make it a race thing?
Xavy. Abe, Abercrombie.
What?
Abernathy, Abkey.
Never heard of
these. Abreu, Acardo, Acevedo.
Okay.
Aiello. Allegri.
Allegra. Okay.
Ankeel.
Ankle.
Archer.
Okay.
Arthur.
Some of these are just normal names.
Austin. Bach.
I don't know.
Bellamy, Beller, Belliard, Bellhorn.
Okay.
Berg, Burger.
I don't know. I'm just having fun now. All these suck. Black.
Black, Blackburn, Blackley, Blackmon, Blackman, Blackman.
No, Black Man.
Blackman.
Just say Black Man, it's okay.
Blair. Blazing Game.
Blankenship.
Bliss.
I don't know.
Bloom.
I'm trying to find, like...
Bogart.
I'm trying to find, like, a name. Got 360, and I'm not going through all those. Oh, Clay.
Clay.
Yes. Last name, Clay. That sucks. We could really do Clay as a first name. It would work. Let's try it.
Clay.
First name is now back to Clay. Super excited. It's capitalized C. Clay, last name. I don't think they're gonna have our last name. H, come on. H A. H A. Don't think so. I'm not seeing you. Harmon, Hansen, Hannah. Hammock? Hammerick. Hancock? Hammer.
Hammer.
Clay Hammer. Hey, that's close enough. That's close enough to... That's related to house. I don't know. Number... I don't even remember what number I ever was. Probably like 1,000. It was just so bad. They're like, here, take this number. 20-something. Maybe 13, right? Probably 13. Central. Missouri. That's fine. Let's apply those changes. Player card, yeah. Let's just, it's fine. Well, I think, once you buy the game, you get, like some cards. You can, control. I don't want to be a hitter, I want to be a pitcher. Cheese. These are all throwing related. Position. Velocity. Is this specifically for... Yeah, okay. I think I had a glove. Yeah, I got that. Ritual items. Glove, no. Bat, no. Wish you would tell me what I have. Pretty sure I got, what did I get? I know I got something. I'm pretty sure I got like a fielding glove or maybe like a pitching glove. Is that different? No. Okay, I got that. I got shoes. That's right. Cool. I'm fine with that. Manage? What am I managing? No, I don't want that. Pitch types. Four seam, change up, curve. That's normal. Activate? What does activate mean? I don't know. Okay. Wait. Did this say Joe Clay? That's not my name. It's Clay Hammer. Player. Why did this... What? Did I do it wrong? Oh, I can change my physical appearance. Hold on. Clay... Hammer. Here we go. Okay... Oh, physical appearance. Okay. Skin tone's fine, height's fine, weight's fine, whatever. Body type, buff, sure, whatever. I'm not saying it's me, I'm just saying. Oof. I don't even know. Spine length? Thigh length? I don't even know what's going on. Can I change, like, my hair, my head? Head shape. This is a kind of normal looking guy. Forehead wrinkles, I don't care. Dude, I don't know. I'm not getting into all this. Short. I like that hair way better. A color, let's go like a more brown. Wee, this is not brown. This is like orange. That's fine. It's like really brown though. Oh yeah. I don't want that. Facial hair? What we got? Ooh, okay. So I guess this was like popular in like the 2000s, like the mid like 2010s. Like, not mid-2010s, but, like, 2005, and I don't know why. I watched a video, and the guy was like, yeah, that's super popular, and it was, like, from, like, 2010, so I was like, oh, okay. I don't know. I don't know what this is. I've never seen a handlebar that looks like that, but okay. Kind of like this. Like a chin strap. Oh, we got more. Okay. I was gonna say, we're like missing like a basic. Like, this is pretty basic, I'd say. And I'm fine with that. I might just go with that. Okay. Yeah. Ooh, we got like big ones. That's a bit much. That's a bit much. I like that. That's fine. Length. Wow. I like the stubble. It's fine. Facial hair too. Oh yeah, you can like combine them. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Yeah. I like that. I don't like that on me, but I like that. Like, honestly, this is a pretty realistic haircut. I kind of like it. I like it. I don't know why. Let's make him look more realistic, partially. That's fine. Complexion. What? I don't care. That's fine. I'll just kind of clicking around now. Eye color. Blue's a bit much. Go like that. That's fine. I don't care about all this. That's fine. What? Whoa. That's a pretty normal nose. All right. I think we're good. I like it. The stances actually get to me. Like, I don't like certain stances. That's fine. It's a little wide. Yeah, I'm like a stance 4 guy. Whatever that means. Hand. Wow, you could really get deep into the whole, okay, okay. No, I like the, okay, I saw a guy on YouTube, and his stance was so this, but, like, somehow worse. It was literally, like, a huge 90-degree, like, a 45-degree angle of just... I'm basically sideways. I'm like, why would you want that for your back? Like this. Like, wait, like, not that. I don't know. It was just, like, way too low to the ground. It was, like, just kind of dumb. That's a powerful throw. Ooh. I like that for some reason. Running style. Man, if you don't look like you're running, you're not running. That's a run right there. Catcher, I'm not a catcher. Gotta fall through, man. What are the difference here? Two-handed? Yeah, you gotta get two-handed all the way. Let's go to stride. You gotta take a little step. I kinda like the back and then forward. Miss. Oh yeah, I'll be doing this a lot. Yeah, I always kind of, like, yeah, I kind of make it look cool if you're gonna... I don't want to default. Put it down. That's cocky, I like that. I remember that, 12. Okay, I don't like that. Ooh, that's cool, 8. Yeah, you do that in football or something, you'll get kicked out for celebrating, which is dumb. You get fines for celebrating. That's too much. I'm not sure. I don't know. The 12 and I think 8. Dang, you gonna throw it? Dang, you gonna hit someone with that. That was pretty cool. Okay, a little cocky. Alright. Last few, and then we'll go. Nah, that's dumb. What's this? Nah, that's dumb. I think I like the 12. That's such a bad. I love it. Okay. Music, walk up. I don't have any walk up. Home run. I don't know any of these songs. Featuring Denzel Curry. Why? Beck. We got like two songs on here now. I don't know any of these songs. I don't know. Anyways, let's continue on. Equipment, I think I don't have anything else, so let's... Wait. Cancel. How do I finish? Finish. Save. Alright, now I think we can actually start playing some baseball. You gotta make sure your team is... Oh, what is going on? This is not the Mets. This is the... I don't even know. Like, mice. There's nothing to do with anything. Roster lineup. I don't care. Can I just play? League and play, yeah.
A player receives a check-in from one of his coaches.
Let's review your pitch arsenal, Clay. Is it fastball, changeup, curveball? Can I change it? I kind of like two seam a little better, if I'm being honest. Yeah. Replace slot one with two seam. I feel like four seam is more common, and two seam's a little different. And people aren't as. Can I change up with a? The slider. I think slider or a slurve. I'm gonna go slider. Slider's pretty hard to hit, so let's go with that. And then replace curveball. The sweeping curveball. Ooh, you can't hit that. Good luck. That is a difficult hit. I can't hit any balls, so I don't know what I'm saying. Alright, next appearance. What's profile? What's going on there?
Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Opening night here in this brand new season between the Montgomery Biscuits and the Tennessee Smokies. It's baseball, it's the show, and it comes your way next.
I feel like I know a guy that looks exactly like that guy.
Trevor McGill
ugly.
Gets the call to pitch here on opening day in front of the hometown crowd. Dan Plesac, what do you got?
A lot of
outs. Well, you're looking for innings out of your starting pitcher. You're looking at the right guy. This guy seems to deliver more often than not going deep.
Oh, yeah, looking good.
So next to bat will be Clay Hammer.
Clay Hammer. About a... Uh-oh. Okay. To influence a hit, hold left stick in any direction during a swing. It's like a directional hit. Okay. Look, this is my first pitch.
Here's the first pitch.
Swing the liner. Okay, that's I
can
probably
into the outfield for a one-out base hit.
Relax. Look, my guy's brand new. He can't.
Right there was his first double-A base hit.
Can't run.
He's got to feel pretty good about that.
Throw.
I'm sure he does, Matt. A lot of guys never get to double-A baseball, and even.
Let me.
Even though this isn't the end goal for him,
lead a little.
Always nice to get on the stat sheet as you move up through the minors.
Here comes the nothing and two pitch. Taken for strike three. The throw.
If
he'll try to get back now, but it's not gonna work.
Out. Hold up. I'm already upset because I can't see. I could not see the catcher at all. What is happening? No. I don't want to watch my guy run. Who cares? I need to watch the ball, and I cannot. First of all, I thought. The catcher would have thrown it by then.
Dry, and that'll end the inning. No
dude
runs,
took forever.
Hit, no
I'm blaming the
no
game.
Left.
I couldn't see
we'll
the
bottom
the
of
ball,
inning number
ball.
Three. And we are
that's
tied.
Stupid.
Nothing.
Look, I don't care about anybody else but myself. So let me play. We're the Biscuits, is that right?
And now here is Alfonso Rivas, grounded out in his last at-bat.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result as his last at-bat right here. The double play is in order, and anything on the ground, the way this defense is, they could certainly roll, too.
Double play.
You're welcome. And they get the double play.
That's me right there. You know, maybe I made a mistake. I still blame the game on that one, but then I made up for it. Double play. Clay
Stepping
Hammer.
Up is Clay Hammer. He collected a base hit his first.
Oh, yeah. Why would I need a timeout?
First time up. And maybe trying to get him.
Why would I call a timeout?
Plate, so he'll step out and ask for time.
Why would I ask for time? It's so dumb.
Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. Right side, but it's going to be a foul ball.
Very late.
One
that
out,
helps.
Nobody
I
on.
Like that. On the left there. What I was wrong.
Hit on the ground is
good.
Short.
A little early. In. Definitely out.
And there's out number two.
Okay. Three. Yeah, we definitely lost this game. We only had two hits, and one of them was me, so not looking good. They have seven hits and three.
So next to hit is Clay Hammer. He bounced out last time up. First pitch on its way. And
Holy.
He swings through a fastball and doesn't catch up with it. It's 0-1.
Well, he kind of tipped his hand right there. His approach is obviously sitting on the off speed because he was so late on that first pitch heater.
On its way, the 0-2 pitch. Now a swing, and he pops him up. And I believe, yes, the umpire signaling for the infield fly rule.
The infield fly rule. Did anybody ask you? You know what? Screw it. If I hit that, it should be two outs.
Stepping in
I lost.
Once again is Eddie Martinez. Third trip to the plate for him here. He struck out and grounded out in his first two tries.
Call that.
On the ground to the right side.
What?
That's
how do I?
How
do I
die? One for three. And that runner
what am I doing?
Second with two
is this game gonna teach me anything? It's like, hey.
Yeah,
okay. Oh, it says next appearance, but it's like not actually. Dang.
Next to stand in is Clay Hammer.
Second base. Clay Hammer.
Now here's the first offering. In there, 0-1.
Okay, that was a bit much, but okay.
Behind 0-2
on
now.
Me a little late. Very
Pinto,
late.
A runner at first with one
Look, okay,
gun
I'm
in the
not
inning.
Great at timing. That's my biggest mistake, okay? Way
Tries the slider to ring him up, but he lays off 1-2.
Hey, doubled up on breaking balls there outside. Now might be the time to bust that fastball in.
Pops this one up.
Again?
Powell.
Hey, look, good timing. I don't know what they want me to do on that.
He's got it, and there are two down now.
Well, in hindsight, it was the right choice to let the seventh guy.
Hindsight, my team sucks.
Finish this thing.
Here now we go. So we got one run.
Tonight's game comes to an end, 5-1, the final score. Montgomery took the lead in the fourth and held on until the end.
We're gonna have to just
earns his first win of the season.
A little better.
Willie Cruz records four outs on his way to the save, his first of the year.
And what happened to being on the mound? What happened there?
The team's future stars are on display.
As
minor league baseball comes your way on the show. Tonight, the second of three to start the week between the Montgomery Biscuits and
the Tennessee Smokies.
It's baseball on the show.
I thought I was I don't know. I'm clearly Smoky, so I'll show
now to the plate.
No,
here
wait, no,
Jose
that's me.
Gutierrez.
I am the Biscuits. The did we win last time?
Lofted in the air out toward right center. Long run for the right fielder. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away.
Okay, there's so many different questions I have on this. Like, what was that blue? What was that white circle?
Play Hammer.
The second baseman.
I don't know.
Play Hammer.
How we doing?
First pitch on its way. And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1.
I could not decide if I was
going to
hit that.
Gotta find a way to get back in this ball game and scratch a run across.
Now this is on the ground to first.
See, here's the thing.
There's one on to first.
I suck. Unless it's right down the middle, and like you give me like two tries. That's just how it is. I haven't played in a while, and I'm terrible in real life. So.
This should end the
I just need to press circle.
Inning as it's sent out to second. Fielded cleanly.
There you go. During a play, you can gain or lose progress, pitching, fielding. You can also gain friendship with your teammates, rivalry with opponents in real time. That's weird, but okay.
Nothing doing here this half. So two out, nobody on.
Okay, and okay. That's not the end of the world. I can accept that.
Right side, hit hard.
Okay, like, what do you want me to do about that? Can I not dive?
He's aboard with a single.
Kind of looked like he had gotten his bearings there, Dan. Was going to have a 1-2-3 inning, but not the case, giving up that late two-out knock.
Boy, this lineup
yeah.
is so
what
deep.
Do you want me to do
nine,
about
hurting on
diving? How do I dive? Settings... Controls. Dive. Jump and dive is R3.
Making him work, and he's given up
How
a lot
am
of base hits so far in this one. So far, this is not.
Now to bat.
Alright, I do need a hit, or I'm not gonna be good.
Never.
Miller sets. First pitch on its way.
Boom. Okay, okay.
Into right field. That's a base hit.
Find the ball. Find the ball.
Hey, that's it. That's it. That's what matters.
Two aboard now.
Don't sleep on the bottom of the order right there. He broke out all ambush
bottom of
tactics.
The order. Yeah,
first
they know
pitch,
I suck.
Fastball middle in. He's able to drive
all right.
That
all right.
Nice.
So the batting order turns over now and set to go.
I always line
Marco Mesa.
Up.
Heading out towards
that
shallow
is,
right.
That is... Go back.
Martinez makes the catch, and now they might be able to double them off.
Can I go home? What am I doing? I swear, my team's. What?
They get the double play.
You are an idiot. Please stop. Yeah, my teammate should hate me. I'm an idiot. Why didn't I go back? I pressed circle so many times.
The
this game
the
broke.
Season, but right there, you talk about having
as soon as I saw it could have been a pop fly, I literally
maybe
clicked circle.
Sleepwalking a little bit on
and then
he
threw it to third.
Unbelievable job
for no
to get
reason.
Two outs for the price of one in that situation.
Like, I don't know.
Ready to go for the
sure, blame that on me or whatever, but once again, the game is stealing. The camera doesn't make sense.
Fastball swung on and hit to second. Scooped up.
And
he will whip this one over to first in time for the out.
It doesn't let me control my player. Like, why wouldn't it let me go back to first base?
Christopher Morel, a hit and two tries for him so far.
Christopher Morel.
He's set. Here's the 3-2. Hit sharply on the ground. Oh, but it's
what is that throw, you idiot? That's not on me. That's not on me.
And he'll come in to score.
Yeah,
from
you
base.
Suck,
and that is a
third base.
Result, obviously.
Throw through it box, way over there.
Hammer singled in his last at bat. And this one runs up high, ball one.
Probably would have swung at that in real life.
That one's going to find the seats.
That's the thing. It
one.
Takes me a second to figure out if I'm a swinger or not. Like,
the 1-1.
Too long. Okay, like, I knew I was going to swing. I was like, okay, I can swing at that.
And that'll get down for a base hit.
Wow. That's weird. He didn't catch that. Probably should have.
Now back to the top.
I don't want to. Marco Mesa. I don't want to advance.
Runner! Pops this one up.
I go back. Go home. I don't care if it's two innings. I don't care if it's two outs. I'm telling you to go back because I want to see how it works. We win. We're the Biscuits, right? It's 1-12, my guy. We suck.
Ready now is Clay Hammer. From the stretch, here's the pitch.
Right,
heading out
hit.
Towards
that's
shallow
a
right.
Hit.
Martinez
right, out.
In a few steps as he takes it. Two down.
That's fine. I accept. At least I hit it. That's what matters to me.
12-1 at the end.
What
of
I would
one.
Say
Tennessee
is
12 times in
two things suck. Camera needs a lot of adjusting. I don't want to see my player. I want to see the ball. Next. I don't understand how to get back to the base. I'm pressing circle. I'm pressing almost every button imaginable. Doesn't want to work. Yeah, my player sucks. I know. Okay, relax.
We hear all the time from people around the game that Double A is where you start to see the breaking balls that are really set apart from what you've seen before. That can be a big challenge for a young hitter.
Absolutely, and I think, you know, when you think back to, you know, some of the pitchers that I faced, some of the guys that you face in the big leagues for 5, 6, you know, 10 years, you're thinking, man, I saw him somewhere. Yeah, it was Double A, because when you see most prospects of any organization, they pretty much go to Double A just to get themselves over that hump and get ready for the league.
You had a breakout season at the Double A level yourself. What was it about you that enabled you to have that kind of campaign?
I was very confident, and I thought, you know, if the confidence could just stay with me consistently, which is very hard to do at any level of baseball because it's a game of failure, I just try to be consistent every night, whether it was, you know, defensively,
I think Sony
offensively.
Sony's providing that headset,
you know, just
honest.
Bring something to the table. Go home with something where you felt good, and I didn't have to think about that game when I went to sleep.
Oh, that was useless.
A double A hitting coach touches base with a new arrival to the team.
You suck at hitting. If you're looking to maximize your development as a hitter, the batting cage is open on off days too. Good to know. The other option is it mandatory? All right, your off days are on your own, but every bit extra helps. Blah blah blah. Every extra bit helps. How do I? First of all, I'm pretty sure I was told I was the pitcher for one inning, but I believe that was a lie.
Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on the show tonight, the first of this three-game weekend. We've got baseball on the show. Bernard Goins gets the ball.
Where am I? I'm a designated hitter, which is fine. I don't know why I would be designated.
He did not play last night, but clearly back in the starting nine for this one. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
Not bad.
Timing just to tick off there as this one's fouled off to the right.
But still, and it was pretty low, actually. Still hit that.
0-1 count. Here's the pitch. A lot of movement that time.
I thought it was going to be a little high.
This is a perfect time for him to break out that nasty changeup. Great arm action on it and bury something in the dirt.
We'll leave it right there as he strikes out, and that ends the inning.
Designated
one hit, one left.
Designated out. All right, let's try it again.
Striding forward now is the DH.
My bad.
Hammer, and there are runners at the corners now.
Hammer.
First pitch on its way. And here's a ball hit in the air. Right
late.
Fielder is on the run. And
he was
no
not on the run.
Down.
That dude stopped. He said, I am good. All right, let's try to swing a little sooner.
Now the 0-1. Pulled high in the air out to left field.
Good timing. Not enough power, not
catch
enough
made
contact.
In left. Here comes the runner for the plate. And it's a sack fly and an RBI. It's now a 2-0 game.
What happened there? Why was I on first? Can I get a reap? No. If he caught it, then I would have been out way sooner. But like, why
next
did my guy stay on first as if
Hammer
I need to
be an RBI on the sack fly in his previous turn of the plate.
Hammer.
First pitch coming, here it is. And he waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike.
Swinging late, per usual.
High fly ball out to straightaway center.
See, when I, like, I try to hit it early, I have no control over
it. So it's no runs on a hit, no errors in a...
So like I need to go, okay, I'm swinging late. I need to swing sooner. Swing, miss, or terrible hit. Can I just hit, please?
Now at the plate, here is Clay Hammer. He's got an RBI despite an 0-for-2 effort to this point. First pitch on its way.
Way high.
Ready with the 1-0 pitch. Swung on and missed. 1-1.
What was the timing on that? Because I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at something else. Very early. Okay.
No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Hey, no one better right here. No one better.
Hit in the air down the right.
See, like,
line.
To me, that's a
right
good
fielder
hit.
Giving chase.
Nah,
he tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out.
Well, that wasn't nice that bad. Yeah,
but even more so when it's in front of the home crowd. Seems to energize everybody the rest of the series.
Power versus right is progressing. Not a lot. Clutch is not progressing.
Goins earns his first win of the season. Wyatt Short was only able to work four innings as he takes the
mound. Oh, I'm a starting pitcher next time. Here's where I can shine. I'm way better pitching than hitting. Last
tonight, game two of this three-game weekend series between
MLB
the Tennessee
game.
Smokies
I was
and the
really
Montgomery.
Good at
it's baseball. It's the
hitting home runs because I put it to the easiest difficulty, and then I would just wait for them to hit it, like pitch a little low, and I would guess pitch low, and then like chop it kind of, and then it would get a home run every time. Anyways. Okay. Press X to start the meter.
Joe, and it comes your way next.
Telling
Nigel
Owens
is in to start things off as he looks at a ball to start the inning, 1-0. Fellas, you take a look at our homestanding ball club as they come into this one tonight. It's been a promising start to the new year as they've taken three of the first four contests.
Yeah, Maddie, this place is buzzing right now. This team won the opener of the series yesterday, and they're looking to step on this team's throat and take the first two games of this series.
A little bouncer.
Hey, if he's going to execute that curveball, and that's the first one of the day, if he's going to execute it like that, Be on the lookout for that one. That's going to be a big pitch for him today.
See, I'm telling you, I'm a better pitcher than I'm a hitter.
The leadoff man is gone to open up the ball game.
All right.
And as he punches him out there, he collects his first double-A strikeout.
Well, I'm sure that feels good, and maybe he'll keep the ball or something. But you know his sights are set on a lot higher than double-A ball. Figuring out how to strike out a lot more guys at this level as he progresses
in the minors
will be one of the keys for him reaching the big leagues.
Still no balls and two strikes.
I know that fastball registered at about 92, 93, but I guarantee you it looked about 4 to 5 miles an hour faster than that.
He told me
for this offensive player. After coming off a curveball, the old push the throttle and pull it is being used.
Able to protect the plate with two strikes, and he'll see another one.
Slider.
Now another 1-2. A great pitch.
Hey, he swung on that. That's what matters.
And he's down on strikes for the second out.
Can't help you there.
Now with the plate is Connor Myers trying to avoid becoming the third strikeout victim of the inning here.
Wow, that was a good pitch.
Off the outside that time as the breaking ball can't catch the zone. Not close. It's 2-0.
If you've been paying attention, the guy on the mound does not want to come inside. If I'm at the plate, I'm leaning out over.
Wow, I cannot pitch inside. There we go.
That's in there, 3-1.
Gotta believe he had the green light in that situation. Two outs, 3-0 count. This guy can certainly handle the bat. That's a perfect situation to let him loose. But I love the fact that he's keyholing a certain area, and it wasn't what he was looking for.
Pop fly.
I got it.
Walls has got it, and the side is retired. So a rather pedestrian start to the top half of the first.
Telling you,
so
man, I can
to the
pitch.
Bottom of inning number one, no score.
Good pitch. Can't hit.
So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Nitty Martinez.
I can get a two-seam. Step off.
The started in the top of the second.
Martinez.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
Early.
High fastball is in there.
You know, a lot of guys don't like to swing at the first pitch. That might be the case with this one right here. Took a wheelhouse fastball, 0-0, center cut. Didn't even give the impression he was swinging.
The 1-1.
Count 2-1.
Okay.
Hey, come on now.
That was on me.
On a good pitch there, had him stretching to get out there, and it's 2-2 now.
Hey, I'd like to see a little bit more discipline in that. You get a count.
Hey, that's an
easy out. Not good.
And a bit of a high throw that time, but no problem over there at first as they record the out. So stepping in is Aramis Adiman. He's back in the starting lineup for this one after sitting out last night's game.
Well, he kind of tipped his hand right there. His approach is obviously sitting on the off speed because he was so late on that first pitch heater.
The 1-1 pitch. And it's
2-2.
Hey, I don't mind that take right there. That was a nasty breaking ball. Started outside the zone, popped back inside the zone. Good spin rate on it.
All right,
move
let's
on
get
to
one
the
more.
Next pitch.
Bases are empty, one man out.
Slider.
Goes the other
not
way,
bad.
And this is in the
out.
Air out to left.
Oh, yeah,
and he will make the play out there, and there are two away now.
All right, one
into
more.
Into the box, Brennan Davis. That he was good. Hitless in the shutout last
right.
night.
Ooh,
92
bad,
splits the plate,
in.
And it's strike one.
Yeah, I get it. They want to run this guy's pitch count up, but that was a pretty good pitch to hit. He might be kicking himself that he didn't swing
that's
that
the first hit.
And that's
first
in
hit.
There, so perhaps some life here with two men out. So the two-out base
there's
the
no life.
The inning is still alive.
Last pitch was a fastball. Tries to double up with the
hold L2 to
same piece of cheese, and it gets turned around. Nice piece of hit.
Trust me, I'm pressing L2.
And a step off.
Just got to make sure they're looking. Oh.
In now, Christopher Morel, as the fastball is swung on and missed. Good location down at the knees for strike one. He did not play last night, but clearly back in the starting nine for this one.
All right.
Let's
he swung a little late, so let's keep hitting him with that fastball.
A one pitch on its way. Fastball just misses. That's ball one.
Okay. Try a slider.
Lays off the slider that time. Two and one. Davis, the runner at first, with two gone.
Hit a little low. Try to hit it.
Back up the middle.
That can be a double.
It
is.
Throw to second for the force out, and the side is retired. So no runs on a hit here. No error.
Hey, I'm telling you, man, pitching not bad. I got one hit. Okay, one hit. Not bad. Didn't go anywhere. Used it as an out.
There's a good breaking ball as it gets the bottom of the zone.
Perfect.
Strike
wow,
two.
That was good.
The offense
terrible
throw,
but
right
ended up
here,
perfect.
They certainly can tell from their
bottom
dugout,
left.
This guy
fast.
Is carrying himself with a presence
perfect.
Out on
that
the mound.
Three.
He's got feel for all
get
his
out
pitches.
Of here.
Fastball got him looking as that had two seam action on it. One gone.
The first baseman, number two.
Tyler Payne is at the plate as he looks at ball one. Third inning, no score to this point.
Late
pitches
still
a slider swung on and missed one and one.
Hey, that was a nasty pitch right there. Ton of rotation on that ball. You could almost see the red dot from up here. Nasty depth.
Hey, run away. Run away.
1-2. Hit
perfect.
The ground to first.
And he's
and
out.
A step on first himself for the out.
That's two right there.
Next, it'll be Nigel Powell struck okay. out in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown
boom.
Away with a fastball.
Okay, okay.
You could tell he was late on
got
that
one. Strike.
And
see,
we'll see if
slider.
He tries to cheat to something this AB.
Swing
ooh,
and a miss.
Got him.
In the
that was rough.
The count
all right, last,
much to this batter. He's all in. He's not concerned
inning.
With striking out, so he's going to get his A swing off.
Looking to punch him out again. The pitch.
Got
him on the good slider there. Swung on and missed.
He
as
had
he's
no
down
idea
strikes
what was
for the second time tonight. So no runs, no hits, no errors, and no one left. We'll head now to the home half of inning number three, and we are tied nothing nothing.
That's exactly how it should be. No hits, no runs,
all set
no
for
errors.
The start of the fourth.
Don't give him a chance.
It'll be the speedy outfielder, Zach Davis.
I know we're not seeing a lot of offense in this one, but there's still some game left. I'm looking to see these guys, both offenses, make some notable adjustments at the dish and try and scratch a few runs across.
You can see this guy's more focused at the plate
ooh.
Right now.
Okay, okay.
That first
hit
AB,
a little high. I'm
he went down
balls.
On strikes.
3-0 to him now. No walks yet. Here's the delivery.
Perfect strike.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating and feeling really good
more.
About his fastball. Two
get
back
to bad.
Back.
Let's get a slider.
Here comes the payoff pitch. And another foul
one
ball.
One more. It's a fastball. Beautiful.
Another
still hitting.
Sent foul.
Let's give him a slider instead.
The 3-2 one more time. Oh, right back to him on the mound.
He's out.
And he'll reach
what?
First as they can't
what?
Make the play on
did you see that? Go back if you did not see that. My dude just faked through the ball. Faked me out.
Runner at first following the error.
Really?
And that'll bring up the outfielder, Connor Myers.
Wow, that was tough.
And he fouls this one off.
When that threat of running's on first base, man,
that
does
is
that
so
change the whole pitcher's mentality?
Stupid.
This guy at the plate should assume
I'm upset with this game
right
three different times now for things that should be so simple.
Hit hard on the ground towards second.
Hey, that's fine.
Through
that's fine.
For a base hit, make him one for two in this one, and that runner will hold up at second with two aboard now.
Look, I'll take half blame on that.
I appreciate the moxie right there, but three fastballs at this level usually turns into a knock.
Into the box now, Eddie Martinez, as he'll take a cold strike at the knees. It's 0-1. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. He's got to be more disciplined here. It's 0-2. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. Swing and a miss on the slider.
I'm upset, man. That
one.
Should not have
pretty
happened.
Textbook pitching right there. Jump ahead in the count 0-2, and then start working outside
dynamic
the zone.
Challenge in the inning without done, allowing
that's the
run.
Way you do it.
Yeah, of course.
First pitch of the AB on its way. Aramis Adiman comes
low.
On with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. And, oh, looked like ball two below the knees, but it's ruled a strike, and that evens the count at 1-1.
Hey, that's just a nice get-me-over curveball there to steal a strike. I don't think he was looking for that one.
Yeah, that curveball was good.
Here comes the 1-2.
And one more strike.
He's certainly pushing the throttle and pulling it with those four pitches. Statistics class tells me I'm sitting fast.
Even count, two balls and two strikes.
We need a fast.
Lifted down the line in left. Left fielder giving chase.
Yep. No, hit a home, hit home. Down. How did you not catch that, guy? What were we doing?
Runner over at third as he'll move up.
So they do not want me
to. The bases are loaded with one away.
Get.
So now to the plate, Brennan Davis.
Hard.
And he hits it hard.
What are you
right
doing?
Side.
There's so many errors. You could have caught that.
Off his glove.
Yeah, look, my team sucks. I can't help
the
with that.
Comes across to score.
Boy, that
yeah,
has to feel
you
good
challenge
as a
failed.
Hitter,
D, look, that was everyone else's
your
fault.
Team lead. You have to feel good when you get down to first base.
Yeah, it's just a nice approach. You see him turn to his boys
look
right
that.
There and get fired
boom.
Up with the dugout.
Boom, as it should have been. As it should have been. It should have been a double play last
like
last play, dude.
4-6-3
you
double
suck.
Play to end the threat. We're back with more on this Saturday night.
Probably could have caught it there, but it's okay.
Three.
Wow.
So now here is Miguel Amaya. First time up, he went down looking. And he'll start the inning with a pitch that misses off the plate. It's ball one.
Amaya.
Swung on and fouled as it looked to make it all the way up into the concourse area. Ready with the 1-1 pitch. Swing and a miss, and it's a ball and two strikes here.
Slider.
And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. Good job of making him chase a pitch for the strikeout there.
Yeah, Matt, that's the advantage of getting ahead in the count. You can really force hitters to expand their zone and protect. And when they're in that mode, getting them to go after a pitch they can't do much with becomes a lot easier.
Strikes in a row, my guy.
And he watches a called strike at the knees. No balls and two strikes. Payne is primarily a catcher, but he's manning first base in this one.
There's another pitch for a strike, and this guy's really attacking hitters well tonight.
He's not
being
attacking.
Aggressive
he literally
he continues to
didn't swing the
like
first two times.
He's going to have a pretty good night.
Two strikes.
Swing and a liner.
That first, gets
down,
what are you doing?
And he's got himself a base hit.
Okay, first should still be on the
ball hitters and low
yeah,
ball hitters
okay,
in the
maybe
game.
He couldn't
obviously
have thrown
this
it that
guy
that
likes
quickly,
the ball down
still,
below the knees. Nice
base hit. Attention, please.
Yeah, it was probably time to
skippers out of the
dip. I didn't have any energy left. Come on. Let's skip to where I can.
So the home crowd will have a pleasant drive home afterwards as their guys have taken the first two of this three-game
well,
series.
Well, I, first of all,
tomorrow,
I destroyed with my pitching. You're welcome.
8-3 tonight. The Biscuits jumped ahead in the seventh inning and never gave the lead back. Phoenix Sanders claims the win out of the pen, his first. So that'll put a wrap on things here this evening. From my partners Dan Pulisak and Mark DeRosa, I'm Matt Vaskirshen.
Okay, I got five hits.
MLB,
yeah,
the show.
This is my first time. All right. One
show.
Error. I still blame the game. Still blame the game. And,
three runs on 10 hits. No errors. They left 16 men on
not
day.
Bad.
Time of the ball game. Three
pitcher analysis.
5 minutes. Thank you for joining us here tonight.
Hammer? Yeah, I hit kind of low a lot.
Drive home safely.
Batter type, pitch type. Ooh, my slider hits pretty much in the same spot every time. Yeah, my I'm kind of a low pitcher. Okay, okay. First pitch, bottom left. Okay. Okay, okay. Yeah, I kind of hit low. Tend to hit low. Okay. Might try to hit fastballs higher, and then everything else lower is fine because they'll get used to high, and then even if I mess up a high throw, it's gonna come down and it's gonna be a low ball relative. So that's fine. I'm fine with that. I'll definitely work on my hitting. I'm probably going to try the batting practice because I suck. It's mostly timing. It really is. Like, I can... Like, I didn't swing on anything that was, like, crazy out there. Besides, like, I think one. Which, I still hit it. And it was a foul ball, which is fine. And then, I didn't not swing on a strike besides one that was, like, on the border, which I don't count. But other than that, I would say the things I want... Well, it's over. Never